special weather statement for the following area. In Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains, light snow accumulations in the foothills of the Blue Mountains through this evening. A fast-moving storm system will move through the region through tonight. This will bring a mixed bag of precipitation beginning as snow, then transitioning to a wintry mix of rain, snow, and freezing rain later tonight. Snow will be moderate to heavy at times, with some areas seeing accumulations of 1 to 2 inches before an eventual transition to mixed precipitation. In areas where heavy snow occurs, roads may quickly become snow-covered, leading to difficult travel conditions. If you encounter snow, slow down and drive with extra caution. Precipitation will continue through tonight, but a transition to more of a rain, snow, freezing rain mix is expected to lessen accumulations. A winter weather advisory remains in effect over the Blue Mountains of Northeast Oregon and Southeast Washington through 1 p.m. Friday.